What's up, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Mario and Luigi Dream Team. I'm iSneakSometimes. In the last episode, we made our way up to the top of Somnom Mountains. And this episode, we're going to try to unlock all of the Pielo Masters to unlock the Pielo Temple so we can get the coolest guy ever to unlock the ultimate. So what's this guy want? Hello, guy. How's it going?
Only ye who carry the blessing of the Pielo shall enter Yuan Temple. Insert a Somnom stone to create a track.
Okay, let's try this. What's it say? Place stones. Create a path. Okay, what's this mean? Hello? Anybody here? Select a stone from the perimeter. Okay, like this one. Touch and hold the stone. Slide it down to it into a panel. Okay. Oh, look. It formed. Once stones are placed, the path will be created. That's cool. Select an already placed stone, and you can move it again. Tap the button down below. This rotates the selected stone. Whoa, that's so cool, man. Look at that. Just spin it around. You don't even have to worry about making it go in the right orders and stuff. Place and rotate stones. This is how one creates a path. Would you like to hear the instruction again? No? Why? I'm a genius. Okay. Then begin. Alright, let's try this, I guess. We have to place this one over this way, like this. You can place it down to this little path, and then we can click it again, and then flip it around like this. Then we can take this one, put it down on the ground. Put it down on the ground, baby. Switch it around again, and then place it down. There we go. And now we can move on to the left side of this path. Let's take it on and see what's in store for us over here. So this train station is pretty slow if you actually look at it. And it takes about 45 minutes to get there from the train station start place, which kind of stinks. That's how some things are for some reason, but that's how some things work, I guess. And look, it's blocked. Dang it. All right, what's this guy want? Hello, guys. How's it going?
Nom nom, watch Nom Pielo. Protect Nom Pielo, big job. Nom Pielo there.
Where's he at? Hey look, it's a pillow, no tell.
Nom nom, keep secret, stop proliferators.
Okay man, that's cool, what's this guy want? Things arrive. Hello, how's it going man? You have hair under nostrils. How grow that? Nom nom wants. No thank you buddy, you don't want any of that freaking nostril hair, that kind of stinks man. So we defeated those guys, and now we can move on and try to get this Pielo folk member over yonder. Hopefully we can or not. I don't know if we can, but let's see and check it out over this way. Walk across this place and get this... No, back up. Thanks. And get this nice secret box. Get out of my face, girl. And then we can kill this block as well, and we can talk to this Num Num guy. How's it going? Num Num always falls in pools. Big tingy. Weird tingly. Okay, I guess that means we can't jump into those poles for some reason. I was really kind of hoping I could jump into them, but I can't, so... Apparently, they tingle you, which kind of stinks. Well, I'm glad they told me. I never would have guessed it if I would never have saw it before. That's good of them. Oh, crap, I forgot. Oh, no! Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Just keep on clicking like this, and it'll break up these blocks. Good. Goodly done, everybody. We did it, and now we can jump up. Not like that. Get this, and it'll unlock this little platform, which we can use now to make our way over to the other places. So let's try to make our way over this way real quick. I want to see if we can actually jump over here. Oh, that was a close one. Okay, so I think I have to do this again. I'm going to jump down and try this. All right, so let's come back over here. We can go back over with our jumping bows like this. And then now, jump again, and then jump again. And hopefully now we can make maneuver our way over here. Try this. Nice. Nicely done, man. And then one final jump, and we got the fifth attack piece of Somnom Woods, which is pretty cool. Thanks for that, man. Really nice of you. All right, so make it back over here without dying from a horrible, poisonous death of tingly winglies. That'll be horrible. Okay, so let us go back over here again. Jump away back up here. What the frick? Ow. Well, I guess not. I guess we're just going to go the long way, because that's what happens when shortcuts appear. We don't know how to do the other things properly again, so... I guess run away, and then we can go the long way around. That's what I do, man. I just go the long ways, because the long way is always the fastest way sometimes in the scheme of things. You'll actually be able to take on the world whenever you wanted to. Right, let's go to the dream world and take it on. I'll be right back after I get this Master P little guy after 1, 2, 3 or something. Like always, like normal, what I've been doing in the last few episodes.
The nightmare chunk is gone. Here it goes, and we unlocked another Master Pielo, baby. Here he comes.
It's right here, everybody. We got him. Nice. We're gonna save the 39th Pielo folk. Which is actually a master one. Very nice. So what does he have to say to us now? Hello, Master Man. How's it going?
Free at last. I owe you a great debt. Thank you ever so.
So listen, we need to reach the temple and deep in the woods.
Yeah, we do, baby. So after a long speech, you actually give it to us now. You plan to seek the Z-Keeper there? Yes, we do, girl. If that is your quest, you will need this. I'm really kind of surprised you're giving us this for some reason. I don't know why they are. They're just like, here, take this little crap. I don't like it at all, man. So there we go. Thank you for that. We can now build the temple here to magnify the dream. The dream currently always runs strongly in the temple. And if you have the ultimate to boost your sleep power, surely you'll be able to find the Z-Keeper. I beg of you, save the world from the hands of evil. But how do you know we're not evil? Have you ever thought to tell yourself that one, buddy? What if we're the evilest people in this entire neighborhood? You have no idea. I'm some random thug trying to steal all your stones for some reason. I'm gonna sell them on the black market for $45 a piece. I don't know. Alright, so what's up there, bud? Let's switch this around a little bit more. We can actually go like this. I think so. Pick this up and then flip it around like so. That's okay, good. I don't wanna do- What the frick's wrong with you? Freaking jerk. Flip it like that. Place it down, good. And place this one over like this. And we're good, nice. Let's take this horrible transportation idea over to the right side now. They really need to upgrade their equipment, man. Like, use solar panels or something, or just use like a better kind of engine to make yourself run a little bit faster with this crap, because this kind of stinks. Alright, so let's run away from these guys. I'm pretty much at a really good level right now, so it doesn't really matter how many people I skip. Nom nom, smell flowers, but nom nom, no like. Okay, man, thanks. Alright, so let's move on and we can go into this trapeze artist little thingy. We can just jump around places and stuff, get this nice, cup. What? I went the wrong way. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm telling you the truth today. Here we go. Turn back into a jumping ability, and we can fly over this way now and talk to this nom nom guy. How's it going there, buddy? Big thing? Nom Pilo is big thing. Thanks. You're really kind, man. I really like talking to you. Your thoughts are really deep, and it's really cool of you. Thank you. I just messed up. No, I didn't. Okay, so we can use our ball to get back up. Very nice. Thank you. That was a close one. I almost died. But not to worry, guys. We actually made our way through here. Surprisingly, for some reason, I don't know what's up, but hey guys, how's it going? Hey! Suspicion! Pillifers! No nom pillow! Where'd it go? Gentle nom noms. I wonder who these gentle nom noms are gonna do. Suddenly, another! Suddenly, orange! Who is this guy? Nom nom, know him! Nom pillow! Him! Nom pillow! Who is this guy, anyways? Truth! Nom pillow! How's it going? We seek understanding. What is the nom pillow? This nom pillow, it's right here. Look, you can see it. Hey, Master Pillow, Master Baby. Nom pillow, big deal. Okay, I get it. They call the petrified pillows nom pillows. Gentle children of some, hear my plea. The whole world is about to fall to you, Bowser. And to stop it, we need that. Nom nom, brain hurts. You want Nom Pilo? Yes, we really need that Nom Pilo. Nom Pilo wants Nom Pilo. Nom? Okay, Nom Sudla. Nom Nom give Nom Pilo. But! First play with Nom Nom. Nom Nom love play. Makes big happy. Happy Nom Nom give Nom Pilo. Game need big brain. First rules, important. Play with Nom Nom. Yeah, let's play it without even looking at the rules, because we're gangster. Challenges go. 3. I have no idea what the frick to do. Okay. Oh, what the frick? I'm so confused. Okay, let's go around like this. Run. 1, 2, Oh, frick! Oh, dear lord. We just lost to health. Let's try this again. This is pretty difficult. Challenge to go 3. Alright, so... we have to... Okay, yeah. I went the wrong way, frick. No, we didn't. We're fine, guys. We're fine. I'm pretty good at this. Let's go. Hopefully this doesn't break on us. And we did it! Look, everybody! We're the best, smartest people in the world! I try this again, for some reason. I don't know why they're telling us this, but okay, so we have to go, like, down like that. Okay, let's try this, I guess. Okay. I'm screwed, man. Hopefully we can make it! Come on, we can make it! Come on! Come on! Yes! Oh, I am a genius, guys! Holy crap! Don't tell me to take the SATs.
What?
Yeah, don't tell me, man. Alright, what's this do? Oh, crap, he can't stand on that guy. What the frick is that guy's problem? He just stands right in the middle of the freaking practice area. Freaking jerk. Alright, so we have to make our way over here. Does this guy move as well? I'm wondering. I guess not, for some reason. That's really weird. I come back down. Okay. This doesn't make any sense. Okay. We just died. Okay, we have one more life to go until we actually die here, so let's try to figure this out very nicely. Okay, so if we go around this way, we can make our way over here. But we can't get over there without that freaking mole guy killing us, so let's try this, I guess. I don't really know what to do, because this is pretty difficult. Now look, we can't actually get over there, though. That's really weird. Look. Dang it! What a jerk face, man. Just standing right in the middle of the thing. Why would he do that to us, man? That's horrible. You not play too big. Nom nom, not happy. Not, no give, non pillow. Guess we'll try this again. One hitting this little block. Hit it, Luigi. You got this, man. So I'll be back once I actually complete this random freaking course. I don't know what to do with this, but I'll try it. I'll be right back. So now there isn't a... What? This is really weird, because now there isn't a, like, block guy to kill us with this. So I'm really confused. Because now... we can just get like this, and... freaking beat it for some reason. That's really weird. I don't know why they put the mole there for some reason for that random level, but it was randomly generated, so whatever. You play big. Nom nom. Big happy. Take nom pillow. Thanks, man. And they just kicked it over there. What a little jerks. Wouldn't that hurt your head since it's a rock? Nom nom like you. So you take... thanks, man. We got all of the attack pieces. We got number 6 from those guys. We have 4 more to go before we complete it. Once more, nom nom, love play. Nom nom, love big play. See you later, man. Alright, so let's take on this Master Pielo guy. One, two, three. And we saved another Master Pielo, man. Alright. Yeah, buddy. The 40th one saved today.
At long last, finally free. My apologies for all the trouble.
We need your stone, man. Just give it to me. Thanks.
Is that so? You need to enter the temple to meet the Z-Keeper, yes?
No, we don't. We're just lying to you.
I understand. I will help. Please take this with you.
I wonder if it's a stone. I never would have guessed that.
Master Z-Keeper, he made his home in these woods once. Then he died. He saved this island countless times. Always would he recover in the temple. Do not worry. Master Zeekeeper will surely help us once more.
Alrighty. Thanks for that, buddy. Very cool. Very kind, too. So, guys, in the next episode, we'll take on the second row of Master Pielo folk. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Like me to see more of my videos, please subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you guys later. Bye.
Oh, gosh, run away. Oh, gosh.